In the fall of 1991, the Andrea Gale left Gloucester, Massachusetts, and headed for the fishing grounds of the North Atlantic. 2 weeks later, an event took place that had never occurred in recorded history.